Yeah, just want to keep going.
Well, I'm going to trade him first with the cricket.
Just watch if he doesn't get stuck on life and then that's tough.
Yeah, well, that's his introduction to the team. He's in the jugs, give him a little while, put a cricket there, and then it's on to the food. It's like, he's like, oh, God, this tastes good.
That looks like a new batch, too. I don't know. That must be a second batch that's come through that car.
I'm trying to figure out where it might have come from. Because I don't know of many breeders.